So now with our drag links disconnected, we're gonna turn our steering wheel all the way to the right. And then I'm just gonna mark the top center of the steering wheel. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn all the way to the left. And then I'm gonna mark the top again. So now we know if we have a six turn box, then we need to go back three turns to get back to the center. Two and three. In between here and here is our center line. Then this is the center of our steering box under the Bronco. I mean, look at this. My steering wheel is completely off. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna pull my steering wheel off, straighten it, and put it back on.